We arrived at our destination and we're just gonna walk down there and I can see what we're looking for. So we are here now in Brighton Beach. This is in Brighton. It's like a 15 minutes drive from St. Kilda Beach. And as you can see in the back, these little houses that are it's called Bathing Park. So many people out here at the moment, and those little boxes are there's like 82 of them. So there, all the way. The other end, little houses, and the ocean is so cool. Hello there, yoga live. Hi, so nice in here. And there, over there, is just St. Kilda Beach, I think. We go the other side, we go swimming in there, okay? Yes! Pick it up!
I will hold them.
Get the Zoe. So the water is not that clean, but when you go deeper... Oh, it's not sandy. It's not sand, really. Let's go, there's fishes! Look at this. Boracay in Australia. Oh my god, look at this rock. It's so clean. There's no sand. Where's the sand? Oh, the water is so clear and it's so cold. Oh my god, this is so nice. Later. Huh? Later. Dali lang. Bato-bato man. Parang itong ano, river. Parang ang laki ng mga rocks. Hindi naman siya sand lahat. So, we are now here in... Oh, the weather is just so beautiful. 30 degrees here today. Ang mga tao dito hindi nahihiya kaya kahit matanda naka-swimsuit kaya tingnan yun nasa likod ko.
Mommy, can we go to the other side now?
Ayan siya, di ba?
Can we go to the other side now? Mommy!
Vlog ang beauty natin dyan mga dyan. Yeah, we just wait. So it's so beautiful out here. Especially now that the weather is... And there's so many seagulls as well, see? So I'm just enjoying my feet. So, ang daming naka-ano dyan, no? Mga naka-swimsuit. Okay? Ang daming naka-swimsuit sa likod, nagsasunbathing, nagpapatan, di ba? So, the water is very clear. Very clear water, except for the shore beach, because there's so many algae or whatever that is.
Look at the big one!
What?
Oh, yeah. Look, get it! Get it!
Found a shell.
Hey, that's it!
Yeah. They actually found a talangka before. And you know, guys, those boxes, the little boxes, they cost around ranging from $285 to $300 each. $300,000, and it's only just that. It's nothing in it. Just clay. That's it. And it cost $300,000. It'd be good if that's like that in the Philippines, isn't it?
Yeah,
bamboo. We have cottages in the Philippines, but not as colorful as that, though. So we're gonna go to the other beach where we can swim. Yeah? What's up?
Did you bring my short clothes?
Yeah. So I bought the slippers because the glasses that break your feet. So there's a lot of people in here today. Come on, kids. Ah, come on. So we're going back. And the parking is only $6 per hour.
So
get a head start. There's no, you can swim here, but I don't think you can rinse or shower or whatever. There's so many nationalities came here, like so many Chinese people, places like Russia or whatever, so many, just to take photo of the bathing boxes. So they have the first aid center, but they didn't even have a place to rinse yourself after you swim. They don't have cafe, shops or anything for souvenirs. Be good if there is. So we'll show you again later on the next spot. I'm gonna find something, some more place we can swim. So that's the whole place from above. It's really nice weather today. So we're just gonna go back to our car now. Dito na kami sa St. Kilda Beach at dito kami mag-swimming. Ayan. Ayan yung Spirit of Tasmania. The buildings in front of the ocean.
Oh, my hair like you.
I'm gonna tie my hair up later. Akong agtang, pwedeng sinawa. Let's go. Where are you going to change? Come on, kids. No dogs on beach. Also, this is not a dog beach. But look at the sand. Oh, the sand is so fine.
Oh, mommy, turn your shoes off. Feel it.
Yeah.
It's breaking off.
Let's see them. Come on, keep walking. Make sure there's no sharp things on the sand. Look, mga barako na. Mga barako. So we are going. Come on, kids! The spirit of this mania. We look at it, ain't it? It's about my face. Wala, tugnaw naman nuni ah.
No, it doesn't feel good anymore.
Why?
Look at the blue way.
Wait for daddy. We are now here in very hot day. So no, very good. Let's go for swim. Seagull dancing.
Yes.
Presentation. Look. swimming. It's very cold, but the kids
are
fine.
It's only open on Monday.
Oh. The sun is very fine and white.
Oh, yeah, we can't go there.
And it's so white.
Mom!
Yeah?
This is how it rains here.